too.
Half of African Americans in the state of California, roughly half of Latino families, have no access to a checking account or an ATM. Things we take for granted. They don't have a checking
account. What's wrong with them?
And well, because they don't have the resources to sock those things away. Well,
why do we have them?
A lot of different reasons, but roughly half those families don't.
Where do they? Why do Armenians have them?
But where they end up is the check cashing places.
But I want to know why those groups, those two groups don't have access.
Just happens to be that we can
so
talk
flawed?
About. This. No, they're hardly flawed, but they're struggling.
Genetics
are making
flawed.
Their word. Hardly, not absolutely.
But, okay,
not.
So but absolutely do Asians not. Have this problem?
I mean, a lot of communities have. A lot of whites have these problems.
Oh, but so it's not just black and Hispanic.
No, but it. But
why did you bring up black and Hispanic?
Because the magnitude is ominous.
But why so many of them?
It just happens to be the
just
magnitude.
That's the way God planned it.
Not at all.
Well, what's
just,
happened to them?
There are a lot of issues, and with it, that the communities are struggling. A lot
why
of
are they
immigrants.
Struggling?
A lot of, lot of different reasons.
Oh, all boy. Right. So you exhausted him.
Up the problem. So now tell us. First off, he's lying. Half 50% of black and Hispanic don't have access. Now think about using the word access. You say don't have access to checking accounts, and you go, oh, Jesus Christ, this is a problem. We got to fix
this.
Banks
don't give them checking accounts.
Right. But what if you said what it really was? Half don't care to get a checking account. Then you